Praise the Lord. A very good morning and a very happy Sunday to you. How are you, my brothers and sisters in Christ? In continuation to yesterday, we were talking about the two gangs. Well, we celebrated Christmas with them, and then we thought, it was such a big hit, it was such a big success. We who wish to go into the prison thinking that these people are criminals and they deserve what they are getting there in the prison. Our hearts change. Jesus put that love into us to love them. And we came back home and we immediately planned that New Year's, we will go. The most beautiful part about this is, on New Year, when I went for the first time, the jailer had gone to Bombay for a meeting. So he was not there for the first function. So second time when I went to ask him for permission, he said, Vijay, why don't you come with us? Let's go inside, I'll show you the prison around. And so we went around. And as we were looking around the prison, we went to the same ward where these people are all piled up in one big ward, the D gang. And as we went into the ward, the jailer and me, we were surrounded. We were surrounded by all those 25 people. And they said, 1 minute, sir, you will not leave. We have got something for this man. And I was stunned. The jailer was all the more stunned because he got scared whether this was a type of some revolt there. But from inside came a man. He was an engineer by profession. Just imagine, he too was involved in the bomb blast. And he brought a big car, a big thank you car, signed by all these 25 people. And he gave it to me and he said, this is from all of us. We love you. We want to thank you for what you did. My heart melted. The jailer was just left looking at them. He said, wow, these people can do this on their own. And then I thanked them, shook hands with them. And as I was leaving, the jailer tells me, you people know how to touch the hearts of the people. And I said, it's just the love of Jesus. It's because of the love of Jesus, these people who are supposed to be hardcore criminals who were involved in the bomb blast, you could see them melt. Love can do wonders, my dear brothers and sisters. Take the love of Jesus along with you wherever you go. May the Holy Spirit go before you, and wonders and miracles will follow you all the days of your life. Thank you very much and have a wonderful, wonderful day. God bless you.
Praise you in the morning, praise you in the evening, praise you when I'm young and when I'm old. Praise you when I'm laughing, praise you when I'm grieving, praise you every season of the soul.